Seriously, hey, have you ever cheated?
Now look, I don't mean like cheating in a relationship. I mean like cheating on a game. Like you ever played a game with somebody and you cheated? And then you won. How did that feel? Now like be honest, like just think with yourself, like how did that feel? For me, I don't think it feels that great. Like I honestly, I'm a person, I hate cheating in any kind of way because then when I win, I know it's not a real win. I don't even feel as good. And what happens is you start stepping back and you look at that day, you're like, yeah, I mean, I got the win on paper, but really, you don't feel great about it. That nothing in life is sweeter than a win you have to work for. Now, I played in the NFL. Like, my thing was like, the game of football was so amazing because you put so much into it. In the weight room beforehand, running plays, in the film room, practicing, preparing, like, you almost can't cheat. And then when you win, like, feels so good. Because you know, all the hard work was worth it, and it makes the win so sweet. Now in life, what we gotta start thinking about doing as a society, and you as well, because you're with me in this society, is all the work that you gotta do to get that win. Stop shortcutting things, trying to find ways and loopholes around all the hard work you have to do. Truthfully, if you get something done and complete something, it may feel good for a moment, but truthfully, you won't have the tools to do it again or to succeed at that level, and the win won't feel as amazing. Honestly, that's what separates everybody that is wanting to have ideas done and actually has them done. It's that hard work and the true grasping of the fact that when you get to that win that you put so much work into, it's the sweetest thing you'll ever taste. So if you know someone who needs to hear this message and start putting that work in, or maybe you just do, share this video. And as always, God bless, trust your hustle, and go Ducks.